So you're going to keep doing this knot all the way around. It's easy to kind of mess it up and do it backwards. So make sure that you have that one piece kind of that runs parallel to the rope there. Make sure you also get it nice and tight each time, that they're all the same. You don't want one loose and one tight, because then when you're going to tighten your drum, they're going to stretch and pull. And you want them about equidistant from each other.